गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर फाइन. एंड हियर ऑन योर स्क्रीन यू कैन सी द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5, एंड इट इज़ ऑन योर स्क्रीन पेज नंबर 27 फ्रॉम योर टेक वर्कबुक एज आई एम पॉइंटिंग विथ माई पेंसिल. ओके, एंड टूडे आई हैव टोल्ड यू टू राइट डाउन इट फ्रॉम योर होम. You can see on your screen that draw or paste a picture of your favorite animal or bird. Write 5 sentences about it. And I told you that I will give you text also, right? So here it is on your screen. If you have not done till yet, then pay attention properly. Keep a pencil in your hand. Okay. So first they have asked us what we have to do. We have to stick a picture of any animal or a bird. Now suppose, what is your favorite animal? If it is tiger, if it is lion, if it is elephant, you can stick the picture of your favorite animal over here. And then you have to write down 5 sentences about it. अगर आपका कोई favorite bird है, फिर भी आप लिख सकते हो. But for you, my dear students, I have written. Okay? So, see, I have written about tiger. You can easily stick the picture of tiger over here. Okay? And you can write down the sentence as I have written. Okay? So, pay attention properly and see what I have written that you have to write down. So, the first sentence I have written is, my favorite animal is tiger, and then full stop. Okay? Here I have put, my favorite animal is tiger. It is our national animal. Okay, see the spelling, N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L. N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L, national. It lives in jungle. Okay, and then full stop. It lives in jungle. It is a wild animal. As I have written over here. Okay, it is a wild animal. It has strips on the body. Then full stop. Okay. उसके जो उसकी body होती है उसके ऊपर क्या होता है? Strips होता है. So, what you have to do? You have to first stick the picture over here. Okay. Tiger का छोटा सा picture आप stick कर सकते हो यहाँ पर. And then, you have to write down 5 sentences about tiger. Again, I'm speaking. My favorite. See this favorite. The spelling of favorite is written over here. Okay. And it's a very easy spelling. How you will remember it? See, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E. Okay, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E, favorite. My favorite animal is tiger. It is our national animal, as we all know about it. It lives in jungle. It is a wild animal. It has strips on the body. Okay, I'm pointing properly. Okay, so you can write down. Okay, I hope that you can see and write down as I have written. Okay, your handwriting should be proper. Okay, and there should not be any type of spelling mistake. So as we have finished all these things, we will move to the next exercise. Okay. So my dear students, here on your screen you can see exercise of singular and plural. It is on page number 31 from your workbook. Now they have asked us count and write. So I know that you can count very properly. You can count it very easily. It is a one pencil. So they have written pencil. Here it is. Here it are. There are 3 pencils. See, 1, 2, and 3. They have written pencils. Now first of all, we have to pay attention properly that what they have told us and what we are going to do. Now see, let's see the spelling of pencil. Here the spelling of pencil is P-E-N-C-I-L. Again, P-E-N-C-I-L. And because it's only one pencil. Now if I will move to the another picture, they have written here P-E-N-C-I-L-S. So, P-E-N-C-I-L, P-E-N-C-I-L, but one letter is more, okay, one letter they have written more over here, and that's as. Now why we have to write down as? I will make you understand about it. Now pay attention properly. See, my dear students, there are two kind of things, okay, when if we want to bifurcate, if we want to just make it separate, two things, okay, how we will separate it? We will separate it in a singular form and in a plural form. Now what is singular and plural? Singular means only one thing. If you have only one thing, it is singular. Okay, the spelling of singular is, I am writing over here for you. See, singular, okay, singular, singular. Singular means only one thing, as you can see on your screen. And plural means more than one thing. The spelling of plural is plural. Now singular, it describes only one thing. As you can see the pencil over here, how many pencil? Only one. This is a pencil, we can say this is a pencil. But as I will move to the next picture, I can see here are three pencils, means more than one. So plural means more than one, and singular means only one. So singular is, we can see on the screen. And what plural means, you can see on the screen, that plural means more than one, means here is one, two and three, here is only one. So the same thing we will move, and with the same thing we will do exercises. See, one I am doing for you. Here it is a single ball, we will tell is singular. Single means singular, more than plural. Easy? Single. See, if only one ball is there, single, and single, it means singular. Okay? So here it is only one ball. So what we will write down? First we have to count it. Here only one ball is it. So we will write down one ball. Okay? And here, how many balls are there? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what you have to write down? Okay, I am telling you. See, first you have to write down the number of a ball. How many number? 6. And then you have to write down ball. And simply you will add as. We have to add as. So it will make plural. Agar aap yahan par as add kar doge, toh kya ho jayega? Plural ho jayega. Waisi yahan par hai apple. So I will write down one apple, as you can see on the screen, one apple. Now the next picture, here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, here are 5 apples. So first we have to write 5, फिर क्या करना है, apple लिखना है, लेकिन पीछे क्या हमको लगाना है, as I have already done it. So apples, ओके, क्योंकि यहां पर एक एप्पल नहीं है, कितने हैं, एक से ज्यादा, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, मोर देन वन. सेम थिंग, हियर इज ओनली वन फ्लावर. ओके, यू कैन राइट डाउन प्रॉपरली ओवर हियर. सी, यू कैन राइट डाउन वन इन अ वर्ड फॉर्म, यू कैन राइट डाउन इन अ नंबर फॉर्म, इट्स ओके. And here, how many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, and 10. So you have to write down 1, 0, 10, and then F, L, O, W, E, R, S. Okay, I have put as at the end. So flower and flowers. Okay, it is a plural form, as I already told you. Then if it is more than one, what we have to write down? We have to write down as at the last. Okay, so it will be a plural noun. How now the next, kite. How many kite? Only one. This is a kite, we can say. But if I will count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Here I can count 7 kite. So first I will write down 7, and last I will write down kites. So simply I will add S. Here one bird. So write down 1. B-I-R-D, bird, and the same 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So write down 12 birds. Done? I have written 12 birds. Okay, again I am showing you what I have written. Again I am making you understand about it. See, when we are talking about only one thing, it is a form of singular noun. When we are talking about more than one thing, it is a form of plural noun. So when you are talking about only one thing, okay, देर वॉन्ट बी एनी चेंज, यहाँ पर कोई चेंज नहीं आएगा. फ्लावर यू हैव टू राइट डाउन फ्लावर, काइट यू हैव टू राइट डाउन काइट, बर्ड यू हैव टू राइट डाउन बर्ड. बट इफ यू हैव मोर देन वन, ओके, द थिंग विच यू हैव मोर देन वन, वी कैन से सी हियर इट इज ओनली वन काइट, हियर आई हैव 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 काइट. सो आई हैव टू एड एज एट द लास्ट, सो इट विल बी काइट्स, एंड द काइट्स इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ प्लूरल नाउन. ओके, आई होप दैट यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड, एंड हियर सम ऑफ द एक्सरसाइजेस आर देयर विच यू हैव टू डू. सी वन आई एम डूइंग फॉर यू, 6th one. One house, okay, and here two house, and simply क्या add करना है, as houses. Then one tree, and then are how many trees are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 trees, easy. Then one bat. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. So write down 14 bats. Okay, here as I have written, see, bat only one is there, here 14. So I have written as at the last, bats. Ye plural hai, ye singular hai. Okay, then here one cap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 caps. Okay. Table, one table. Okay, so write down one table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 9 tables. So write down more than one, it means tables, plural form. Tables. Okay, at last S. See properly, as you can see on your screen. Okay, as I have written. Okay. Okay, now I will tell you what you have to do. Now, my dear student, this is the last exercise which you can see on your screen. Draw or paste a picture of your best friend. Write 5 sentences about him or her. Now, you all have friends, right? Jo bhi aapka best friend hai, uska picture aapko draw karna hai. If you cannot draw a picture, what you have to do? आपको उसके उसको बोलना है कि आपका एक फोटोग्राफ दो, छोटा सा उसका एक फोटोग्राफ आपको यहाँ पर स्टिक करना है आपके फ्रेंड का, और उसके बारे में यहाँ पर लिखना है. सपोज इफ योर फ्रेंड नेम इज केवल, व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट डाउन, यू हैव टू राइट डाउन माय फ्रेंड्स नेम इज केवल. ओके, देन अगर केवल लड़का है तो यू हैव टू राइट डाउन ही इज अ गुड बॉय और सी इज अ गुड गर्ल. ओके, ही स्टडीज विथ मी. All the things you will write down. You have to just write down 5 sentences, okay, about him, or if there will be a girl, about her. Okay, I will write down 5 sentences about my friend and I will send it to you. Okay, but it is IHW for you, my dear students. Okay, and I hope that you all will do it. Okay, क्या करना है फिर से मैं आपको बताता हूँ. If you cannot draw अ पिक्चर ऑफ योर फ्रेंड, आपको उसका फोटोग्राफ स्टिक करना है यहाँ पे, और आपके फ्रेंड के बारे में आपको 5 sentences बनाने हैं. जैसे हमने आगे टाइगर के बारे में बताया, राइट, और बनाया. क्या करना है अगर आप अभी आपको देखो यहाँ पर, ओके, एज यू कैन सी आई हैव रिटन 5 sentences अबाउट टाइगर. वैसे ही आपको 5 sentences आपके फ्रेंड्स के बारे में लिखना है. अब यहाँ आप क्या करोगे, यहाँ पर आप टाइगर का पिक स्टिक करोगे, छोटा वाला या बड़ा वाला. ओके, वैसे ही आपको यहाँ पर आपके फ्रेंड का पिक करना है स्टिक ऊपर. ओके, यू हैव प्लेंटी ऑफ स्पेस, सी, ओके, हियर, सो यू कैन स्टिक द पिक्चर, एंड डाउन साइड ऑन द डाउन वर्ड्स यू विल राइट डाउन 5 sentences अबाउट योर फ्रेंड. गॉट इट? Okay, so we will meet in the next session. Till that, take care. Bye-bye.